This question is from Transportation and Surveying from the topic Geometric Design of Highways. In this question, the design speed of is given, that is 100 km/h, and value of ruling minimum radius of horizontal curve is asked. We know that radius of ruling horizontal curve would be V square upon 127 E plus F, that is V square upon 127 0.07 plus 0.15. It would give 100 square divided by 127 0.07 plus 0.15, that is 358 meters.